Hello friends, I welcome you to my YouTube channel MacPM. So in this video we will solve a simple basic problem based on the gear. So let's read out the problem. A pinion gear with 22 teeth. So let's mark T is number of teeth on pinion gear, which is 22, and a module of 6 mm. Module is given at 6 mm. Rotates at a speed of 1200 rpm. So let's consider this as, this is number of teeth on pinion, so let's consider it as T pinion, and speed of pinion is 1200 rpm, and drives a gear at 600 rpm. So there is a gear, suppose this is G, gear G. So ng, speed of gear is given at 650 rpm. So determine the number of teeth on the gear. So we have to find number of teeth on the gear tg and the theoretical center distance. So center distance cd. So we have to find these two values. So let's find out. The number of teeth is given, speed is given. So we know that TP upon TG is equal to NG upon NP, because we know that number of teeth is proportional to diameter, and diameter is proportional to 1 by speed. Larger the gear, lower the speed. So from here you can find this relation. You can put the values here. You can put the values. TP is 22. 22 is divided by TG, we don't know, we have to find, is equal to NG is 660 divided by NP is 1200. So from here you will get TG is this. We'll cancel this. 20 into 120 divided by 66. 22 into 3, this we will cancel, 120, which will be 40. So number of teeth TG is equal to 40. So this is the number of teeth on the gear. Now we have to find the theoretical center distance. So suppose this is pinion P and this is gear G. So we have to find the center distance. So this is center of pinion, this is center of gear. So we have to find this distance. So what is the value of this distance? You can see from the diagram there, this distance is equal to radius of the pinion. This is radius of the pinion up to here, and this is radius of the gear. So is equal to center distance is equal to R pinion, radius of pinion plus radius of gear. So we don't know radius of pinion, radius of gear, but we know that radius is equal to module into number of teeth divided by 2. Why? Because module formula is D by T, diameter upon number of teeth. From here you can see that this is definition of module, number of diameter divided by number of teeth. From here you can see that D is equal to M into T. So radius is equal to diameter divided by 2, which is equal to MT by 2. Okay, so I hope you understand where we got this. So R pinion, radius of pinion is equal to M, module is, module will be same for mating gear, so 6 mm, into number of teeth on the pinion is 22 divided by 2, which is equal to, this is 11 into 6, it's equal to 56. The radius of pinion is 56 mm. Radius of gear RG is M TG by 2, module will be same for both, So it is equal to 6 into number of gears, number of teeth on the gear is 40 divided by 2. So this is 20. 20 into 6 is 120 mm. So radius of gear is 120 mm, radius of pinion is 66 mm. So from the formula you can see that center distance is equal to sum of the two radii, which will be equal to center distance will be equal to RP plus RG, which will be equal to 66 plus 120, which will be equal to 186 mm. So this was a very simple problem. I hope you understood how to solve this problem. If you have any problem and any doubt, then please ask in the comment section. Thanks for watching this video.